cover on my bed. Have a look, and I'm not joking.
Oh my God. How did that get on your bed when you went to sleep with the aloe hour?
Yeah, I know.
Well, that's amazing. That's just crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. How did that happen?
So last night, Lemire went to bed with aloe hour bedding. No. And she's woke up with her Christmas bedding on.
Yeah. Probably because it's Christmassy.
Unless the elf's done it before we went back to the North Pole.
Yeah. So.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll have to see.
Yeah.
See if he's left you a note.
I'm gonna see.
Has he left a note?
Thank you.
Let's have a look.
A Christmas Eve box. I didn't actually see that. Go.
To Lemire, it's time for me to go back home to the North Pole, but before I go, I've left you a special box, but I'm so tired I forgot where I've put it. Go and search for it and look at your bed. P.S. I'm going home now, but be good again and I will come back to play pranks next year. Love you, Lemire. Elliot the Owl.
Hello.
Let's have a look.
Well, that is actually heavy. I didn't think that would be heavy.
Come here. Should we take in the bedroom so your brother and Blake can see?
Yeah, but Mum, you've got to feel how heavy it is. Feel how heavy it is.
Wow.
That's heavy. So, first, we've got our Santa plate. Which I wrote on last year.
Yeah.
Which we're going to write on it again. My pajamas. I've got my pajamas in a white shirt. Is that a t-shirt?
Yeah.
What do you like, is it not?
No, one's a top. One's a top?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so we can make cookies.
Oh, a Christmas board.
Christmas story, so your brother likes it.
Oh, the Christmas story of Jesus. Yeah, I like that.
What's that?
Glass.
Wow.
Sewing kit.
No way.
Make your own puppet. You're gonna make Santa.
His glass bottle. Yes. Reindeer Ford. Some chocolate. And I didn't even notice it's at the bottom of the key.
Oh, yeah.
Hold that one.
Thank you.
What is this?
Let's have a look. A Christmas joke book.
Oh.
Oh, jokes.
And then I've got a colouring book then.
Wow.
Oh,
I'll
show
you. Don't come here.
You're very lucky, aren't you? So we can do all this later if you want. Good morning everyone and happy Christmas Eve. So I've got the camera out again. I'm going to vlog. I've just took some footage, but I thought I'd quickly do my intro. I've just took some footage of Lemire opening a Christmas Eve box and finding out that the elf had put her Christmas bedding on while she was asleep. So I think today's vlog might roll into Christmas Day as well. Depending on how long the footage is for today, I'll either do, if it's long, I'll do two separate ones. If not, it'll be a joint vlog, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day. But I hope that you enjoy it and we'll see you throughout the day. Oh, look, quickly, I keep forgetting. If you're new here, hello. Thanks for joining us. It would mean the world to me if you could click the button down below and subscribe. And to my existing subscribers, thank you so much. I love you. But yeah, let's get on with the video. So we're all finally showered and dressed. We're just walking around to my mum's because my dad rang me saying he's brought us cakes, he's had them made. So we're going to see what that is. Always going to leave me. Where's our cakes? Where's Dad?
We've got a box each.
Ooh. Who's ours? Dan got a box as well?
Yeah. One for us tomorrow. And then a box each for you and Dad.
She's using these ones. This one's lemon, I think. And then he's got the vanilla.
1 tablespoon of milk. Vanilla. 1 tablespoon of water.
And then mix.
What are we doing?
Yummy
cookies.
For her?
I think you've
mix it all up,
come on. So it's 5:25. I haven't vlogged all day, but I'm just going to make cookies for Santa.
Oh, that shot's all on my face.
Yeah. Making me are making cookies. I'm going to finish editing yesterday's vlog, get it up for 6:30 if I can. My friend and her boyfriend are coming round for a few drinks. I've got some cakes coming today for the kids delivered. I'll show you when they come. And then put Lemire to bed, Liaiso to bed, and then it's Operation Santa. But yeah, I'm so excited. Look at my living room. This is all. Can't really see. Them two sacks off my mum and dad, them are off my mum and dad, and then all these are off Blake's family. So they've got loads already before Santa even comes. Don't know where they're going to go. I've only got that space. But we'll have to work with it, but I will try and record it anyway. But yeah, I've had a few Baileys actually. It's gone to my head a little bit, to be honest. Merry Christmas. We've got our matching pyjamas on.
Mm-hmm.
We're just waiting for Blake and Liaiso to get theirs on.
Yep.
What are we watching?
Home Alone. It's really good.
Pass out to tomorrow.
Have you had one with all using your gym jam?
No, I'm not.
Oh, come on, man. There you go. Yeah, on here now.
Good night.
Good night.
See you in the morning.
Really?
You still look good, really, and you have a little late night, haven't we? He's a gorgeous boy. He is a gorgeous boy. Hello, my boy. We're trying to set the room up. This is all Lemire's off. The grandparents. It's Liaiso's. Ron and Blake's at the back. We all need to get our presents out. So, we've just laid all our presents out. Wow, I'm so proud of Liaiso's pile. I'm zoomed in. I'm whispering just in case Lemire wakes up. The kids have got absolutely loads to hype on. They've been proper spoiled by the grandparents. Look, yeah, so he's only 6 months and he's got all these, is about 30, I'd say. And then the ones off us. Probably another 30. And then the Lemire's. And then Lemire's of us. Mine and Blake's are right at the back, the silver ones. What we brought each other. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Don't be nosy to Sissy. Isn't it better? It's a bit bright, son. What time is it? 6:30. We're going to open presents soon. Evie's bean, that is.
Poppy!
What are you doing just shaking the dummies?
Chocolate. I haven't got a ball yet. It's chocolate.
We love chocolate.
Tissues!
Yes, we do.
Right, just 3 packs of tissues then. It's a sponge of my eye mask.
Yeah. Do you want to open first off your nans and stuff? All these are yours, that side. And all this side is Liesa. Or the ones off me and Blake that Santa brought. That's Liesa's and yours is in the corner.
I'm gonna go for the
stocking. Okay, right there, then wait for Blake and Liesa to come in. I was letting him play with that. You're opening them ones. Oh, what have you got? Baby shake. Baby shake, baby shark.
Oh my god, it's that colouring thing. Unicorn colouring. And you're in, so have a big smile with it, Bob.
It's the most beautiful time of year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter sun.
I'm gonna be running off so
tough. I don't wanna miss out on the high.
Got the ball again. She actually just have to not take it in turns. I don't think you get electric shock if you pull the wrong one.
Yeah,
we
do.
What you asked for, innit?
How cute do they look? How cute do they look? The house is a tip.
But guess what? I've got it in unicorn as well.
Look, me and Blake are just walking to the pub for a drink. I ain't got much choice, but that's all. The kids are with my mum and dad for an hour. We're waiting for our dinner at Nanny's.
Yep.
She's got her hat on already. She's already pulled a cracker.
Yeah.
We've all got Liz having a winner Christmas dinner apart from the kids.
Yeah, but we've got karate.
No, you've got tartan. Tartan, you and your brother.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mum hired a table and some chairs. We've all had dinner together. So cute. Yeah. We've not vlogged that much today, but it's been hectic. Christmas with a baby is how she usually open your presents, get ready, go out. But not with a baby. But I would not change it for the world. Can't wait for my dinner. I'm absolutely starving. I'll do it with you if you want.
Yeah, Blake, I've got a joke for you. So we can eat these cousins to baby shark at Christmas.
Not baby jokes. Santa.
Merry Christmas, Dad. Say Merry Christmas.
Where's your other one?
Merry Christmas. Say Merry Christmas.
Oh, this is your new one.
Yeah. Well, I've already got...
It's so fast down here, right?
A bit more.
I'd
be delighted to welcome
our
8th grade grandson.
More anyway, if you need any more.
Yeah.
Of course,
at
the heart of the Christmas story
that,
will you do mine,
Granny?
The birth of a
child.
Oh, where's your auntie?
My mum comes to get the
sauce.
Okay.
On your chicken, yeah?
Ginger! What you got, son?
Ginge, where you buddy go?
He's got a carrot. Cheers, man.
Cheers.
So yeah.